ọbọ mọ ebi mu na ọbọ nsa na ojuma nso mọ ebi mu ọdi akyẹde mọ ebi mu wafa mọ ebi mu sọ wafa ma wa ẹsẹ osu kusua sẹni ẹbẹ a ọsọ nsa kọ wa no nti no mi dẹ maadwin kakra no sẹ nsa na ojuma ndi ẹyẹ 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 pa
kẹ afọbọ na o ba mi a mo yin akọkọ o yẹ bawo no ko mi no tu no kase no tu mọ mọ na fẹ future. No, unye oke chunya because after now, no, no need chunya ke yoni.
Born to Etimba Mejan's father, his love for woodwork kicked in early from his childhood, creating or crafting objects for himself. At a time when the nation was on lockdown, he was one of the brains devising ways to break through. A bed for a client, Selom, was the breakthrough which brought in contracts, not just from individuals, but clients like Talo, Afakiko, Prepa, media personalities, and currently landing him an international gig.
I told him the bed was unbreakable. I think that's what motivated him to get it. So he got the bed, and after delivering, I think he was so satisfied. He went on social media, gave one or two feedbacks about it, and boom. I have never been employed. Yep. Right after national service, I've been on the streets. When I say on the street, this is what I mean by on the street. So, and yet, I'm collaborating for no one. This is it. So, it's one thing to the other. Buying and selling, that's it. My family is very supportive in that regard. Not because you did maybe a Greek, so you should get no, or keep a soul cushion away. No, that's not my family. This is what you want to do. They'll support you.
Working with raw talent, Kofi resorts to the internet for assistance whenever he hits a roadblock. Determined to carve a niche for himself on the market, this carpenter is considering enrolling at NVDI to perfect his skills.
Because it's not something I learned, right? Because it's not something I studied for. I do a lot of consultations, a lot of reading, a lot of personal practicals with others. Lots of videos, you know, these days, Charlie, social media, YouTube, you get anything you want there. But sometimes, after all that, you need that hand-on experience. I'm still calculating because I'm not on my feet yet to say meja mejuma or homeko school, no. So I have to find a way that's going to be beneficial to me, that I can still do that, I can still be working and all that, yeah.
An animal science graduate, Kofi says choosing a different career path stems from the gaps and potentials in the sector which must be filled or tapped.
I've heard about giants way back. Yes, they did this. Canary, shoe, wood, yes. Currently, who are we to go say, this guy, like, he's made it. How easy is it to do it? Yeah, people have made it in there, but how easy? It doesn't have to be easy, but how comfortable is it? If you look around me, somewhere last year, I heard this government has plans of building like huge warehouses where they are going to have machines in there. So if you're a woodworker, you go there, every machine you need to get your wood done, you go there and you work. When you are done, you pack your things and you leave. If you are a baker, there's an oven, there's everything you need. You go, you work, you leave. You go, you work, you leave. If this is able to be implemented, it will change the lives of so many people. Because even just buying tools alone is the reason why some people have not been able to commercialize their business.
He works with a team of four apprentices and employees. Emmanuel Kofi is calling on his peers to gun for success and hard work other than the get-rich-quick syndrome, which is driving the youth of today into something unattractive and dangerous ventures.
If you want to be fair, you just won't blame them. Because, again, and when you've gone through 3-4 generations of poverty, you want to do anything to make it. It doesn't make it right. Life is about progress. You can never make 10 without making 1. Even when you have 99, without 1, you won't get to 100. It's a gradual process. And the fake reality out there that people are posing for these young ones is what's painful. They make it look so Charlie, it's going well, it's good, it's everything. But that is not it. People have to start telling people the truth. Charlie, this business, if you enter, no, I just saw 1 year you break it. No, you may go 10 years, 20 years without getting your breakthrough. There's so many stories out there.
And so, it's for the government to urgently put its industrialization drive into motion to help people like him in the technical sector to pull their expertise to drive the country to its desired destination.